We don't really give out very critical reviews, and so it's not basically what the angle is, or what the color, or what everything, all the aspects or technical aspects of a movie. It's basically an angle, an opinion of what we think of the movie is about. And we talk about that one angle. We don't talk about a movie as a whole or a show as a whole. Writing a review is basically taking an easy way out, because we already know that a movie is going to release next week. So we already know what to write. When it comes to media stories, we don't know if this is happening or we have to follow up. So that takes a lot of time. When it's a movie, you watch it in the morning, you write the review in the night. So it's quick. It's a quick process. It helps you with writing and with the blog.